Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn the new part of the second, fourth lesson, that is the verbs, transitive and intransitive verbs. Okay, this is the class of 7th standard and video number 2. Today we are going to learn what is meant by the intransitive verb. Look here, dear students. Intransitive verbs are those who neither have a direct nor an indirect object. Intransitive verbs means those who neither have a direct nor indirect object. For example, look here, we are reading. In this example, we don't get any object. There is no object. When we ask a question to main verb, that time we get a definite answer, that is transitive verb. In last class we had learned it. Okay, look here, we are reading. Now when we ask a question to main verb with what, and then we don't get definite answer, that time we get intransitive verb. When we get intransitive verb, when we ask a question to main verb with what, and that time we don't get definite answer, that time we get intransitive verb. That means that example is intransitive verb. Here is one example. We are reading and we ask a question. For example, what? According to tense, we use here are. What are we reading? Question mark. Through this question, we don't get definite answer, so that this is the intransitive verb. Okay, now move here. What does the subject plus verb? When we ask a question to main verb, we should make a question in this form. What, helping verb, according to tense we use here, do, does, did. Okay, then subject, then plus verb. Okay, look here. The second example, what plus helping verb. Amizar, was, where, can, may, will. We can use here helping verb plus subject plus verb. These are the two formulas to ask question to main verb. Look here, for example, the mason is working hard since morning. In this sentence, when we ask a question to main verb, we don't get definite answer. For example, look here, we use this formula. What in this sentence is helping verb? Is. So we use here is. According to this formula, what is, then subject, the mason. We want to write which verb? Plus verb. Working. And the remaining part is hard since morning. It is a complement. Look here, you can write here also. What is the mason working? We don't get definite answer. So, working in this sentence is intransitive verb. Okay, what is the mason working? We don't get the direct answer or definite answer, so that it is an intransitive verb. Look here. The next example, they are talking. They are talking. Through this example, we don't get direct object, so that is why it is an intransitive verb. In this way, we can learn what is meant by the intransitive verb. A verb which do not have any object, that means direct.